Hi, everybody. Welcome to the Four Square Workout. All you need for this is a little bit of tape on the floor. I use electrical tape, whatever you have, though. And if you don't have any tape, you can just pretend there's a square there. You can still do it. No excuses. Let's start that march while I explain the rest of the workout. Switch into a twist. So, coming up, we have a 45-minute workout. There are 8 rounds of work. It's to a Tabata timer. That means we have 20 seconds work, 10 seconds rest. Let's reach overhead. So it's gonna get pretty intense. I think you're up for it today. Little bob and weave. Grab your skipping rope. Right knee up, tap back. Roll that leg to the side. Roll, tap. Back to the skipping rope. Could be an arch if you want, don't hop. Left knee up, tap back. Roll that leg out to the side. Tap. Now we're gonna take it down, reach up. Jog or march. Arms up, pull it down. 8. Rotate the arms. Take it front and back. Jumping jack or a side tap. Some front kicks with a pull down. Big shoulder roll. Nice job. First exercise coming up. Hop into that square, forwards and back, as quick as possible. If you have no square, do it out. 3, 2, 1, go, go, go. Remember, there's only 20 seconds of work, then you get a break, so go as hard as you can. Alright, change legs. Whatever leg was leading it the last time, we're switching it up this time. Faster, faster. Go, go, go. This next one, we're going to switch it a little bit. Hopping side to side. Or step tap if you don't want to hop. Work. little moment to catch your breath. We're going back to the front and back, front and back. Keep breathing, keep going, we're so close. Other leg, front and back. Ready? You want to make yourself breathless in this short span of 20 seconds. Give it all you got. Break right here.
One, complete.
Take a breath.
30 seconds.
Take a drink if you want. 30 second break. You're welcome. Preparing for the next one though. This one, you're going to place your hands in front of your square, feet behind your square in a high plank. Up, up, out, and around. So one, two, one, two, three. Or walking, walking, walking around. Whatever you choose, take it at your own pace. Push yourself to today's 100%. Whatever that is. Doesn't look like yesterday's all the time.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Here we go. Could be tap or the hop.
Three, two, one. Rest.
Nice job. We're back down.
Cycle
two hops
three,
forward.
Complete.
Three hops back.
Prepare.
I'm so prepared.
Work.
Huh?
complete. Prepare. Work.
Two more times with that hop.
Cycle six, complete. Prepare. Work.
One more time.
Cycle seven, complete.
Take a breath.
Prepare.
Sweat.
Work.
Nice work.
Tabata two, complete.
Break.
Recover.
Grab a drink if you
seconds.
Want. I'll show you what's coming up next. So you're gonna stand behind that square. We have a skater. So I'm crossing a leg behind, reaching with the opposite arm. You can come touch all the way down. You can add a little hop if you wanted. Or you can stay up with the twist. Whatever you're feeling today. Keep moving a little bit while we wait.
Tabata three. 10, 9, 8,
ready?
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, work.
So I'm trying to get to each corner. Nice work. We have high knees in between. So we're gonna go every other time with the skaters. High knees. You don't have to hop this.
Prepare.
You can if you want. Nice job.
Rest.
Back to those skaters.
Cycle two, complete. Prepare. Work. Kick it. Let's go. Three, two, one.
Way to go. High knees.
Cycle three, complete.
Catch your breath.
Prepare.
Ready?
Work.
Let's get them up hot. Come on.
Work. feet.
High knees coming back at ya. Ready? One more of each. Yes, you can. We got this. Nice work.
Tabata 3 complete. Recover for 30 seconds.
Tabata 4 coming up next. Go ahead, drink. So next up, hopping on one foot. If that sounds like a terrible time, there's an option. So we're gonna go around the world on one foot. And you don't wanna hop. Calf raise. You can hold on to something. You can even do that on both feet if one foot's not working for you today.
Tabata 4. 10, 9,
fourth round.
8, 7,
pick a leg to start
6,
on.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Prepare. Work.
more time for the hops on each leg. Nice job. Drink break. 30 second break.
Recovering for 30 seconds.
Recovery time. Next up, we have some squats. With or without a hop. So you can either stay on the spot, or you could side, side, whatever you're feeling right now. Let's keep moving for a moment.
Tabata 5. 10, 9, 8,
we got this.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Nice work. We are going to do that again right away. You're right. Nice job. Bear crawl.
Cycle 2 complete.
Your hands are in 2 squares. Forward. Forward. Back. Back. Squats. With or without the hop. Shake it off. One more time with the squats. More rounds of squats.
Cycle 6 complete. Prepare.
Ready?
Work.
T007.
One more time.
Cycle 7.
I hope you're still with me. Next up, we're going to start with some skipping. So if you still need a chance to catch your breath, you're here or here. Any jump you want to do with this.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, work.
Here we go. Jumping over.
Cycle 1 complete.
Running back. So,
prepare.
Land soft. Or it could be squat, run on the spot if you don't want to hop.
Cycle 2 complete. Prepare.
Ready?
Work.
Here we go. Run back.
Cycle 3 complete. Prepare.
Or squat football run.
Work.
Run back. We have one more of each.
Prepare.
3, 2, 1,
rest.
One more time for the gym. jump squat.
Cycle 7 complete.
Nice work. 30-second break.
Tabata 6, complete.
Breathe.
Recover for 30 seconds.
How are we doing out there? We're getting close. Next step. This one's kind of fun. Surfing. Trying to land nice and light on your feet each time. And if you don't like the hop, squat, pivot, squat, pivot. Your choice.
Tabata 7. 10.
So this is 7.
8.
One more
7,
round after this one.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, work.
Crisscross jacks.
Cycle 1 complete.
Tapping behind. Palms facing each other.
Prepare.
Or
work.
Nice job. Half turns.
Complete. Prepare. Work.
Crisscross jacks.
Cycle 3. Complete.
Tapping or hopping.
Prepare. Work.
Crisscross jacks.
Cycle 5 complete. Prepare. Work.
One more of each.
Cycle 6 complete. Prepare. Work.
Last time for crisscross jacks.
Cycle 7 complete. Prepare. Work. Cycle
Nice work.
Seven, complete.
One round
recover
left.
For 30 seconds.
Stay with me. We're starting down the floor. My fingertips are facing my feet. I'm lifting up. I'm gonna walk forwards into the next square, forwards outside, back in, and back in for a little crab walk. That doesn't sound like a good time. Here are some options. You can lift, lower,
final Tabata.
Or you can lean back,
10,
and up.
9, 8, 7,
lots
six,
of options.
5,
pick which one's best for you right now.
2, 1, work.
Nice job. Come up. We have a football round coming up.
Prepare.
And a little swim with the arms. Options. You could lift and lower.
Prepare.
Or lean back and up instead.
Work.
Swim this time. Inhale through the nose. Exhale through the mouth. We're slowing everything down. Taking that heart rate down slowly. You did awesome. Cool. Thanks for joining me. Step, tap, shoulder roll. Little march. Breathe up. Like it. Now sweep it from the back. Let's take one leg up. Option is point it back, lean back, whatever one you like better. Let it go. Wide stance. We're going to lunge to one side. Hands on the thigh, or you can go right down to the floor. You should feel this stretch up the inner thigh if you don't take a wider stance apart. Change sides. Let's roll up slow. Big shoulder roll. Take one arm up. Push that elbow back. Let's take ear to one shoulder. Pressure on top is optional. Overhead, from the back bend. Sweep around. Palms on your low back or clasp. Open up through the chest. Take a deep breath here. Let it go. Let's sweep it low. Sweep it up. Give yourselves a hand. Thanks for joining me. Great job, everybody.